Ya, vamos. As we say in Spanish, vamos.
Vamos. Come on, Xbox. Come on. Come on, baby. Please give us something good. Come on. The flowers. Oh my god. I love it. Come on. Oh. Bonjour guys, welcome to yet another guaranteed team of the season pack. Brothers, right now there is the La Liga team of the season available. Weekend pack, Ronaldo, Messi, Griezmann, Suarez, Ramos, basically all the best player in FIFA. So if you guys are excited for the video, please let's destroy over 200 likes if you guys want more of those team of the season packs. And definitely guys, we say it every time, if you guys enjoy the content and if you want to see more, make sure you guys hit that subscribe button with notifications on. And Rana Brothers, we're not on our account, but we are on a subscriber's account. His name is Elias, and Rose, I'm going to quickly show you the team that Elias is working with. I mean, can we do better than this in FIFA? To be fair, Brothers, we cannot. It's only a dream to be able one day to play with that 96 R9. But with that being said, Brothers, let's jump right into the pack opening. I quickly wanted to just let you know what the team of Elias is like, because he doesn't really need any big players, you know, but an untradeable CR7 Suarez or potentially Griezmann as an untradeable, you know, I won't take it no matter what. And for the first pack, that's a thin board. And Brothers, as well, we have uploaded Kylian Mbappe player review, as well as a Neymar player review, Brothers. So if you're interested about watching those player reviews, make sure to click on the little eye just over there right after watching this pack opening, Brothers. For the first pack, I'm not gonna lie, it's a slow start.
It's a slow start because basically Elias kept us, he said to us, guys, you can open my young player of the year Mbappe pack rewards. We're like, are you sure about this? He was like, yes, 100% sure. Hopefully, Elias, we can pack you something insane.
Oof, I thought that was, you know, like a little board, but that's, I forgot that was a gold pack, Brothers. So yeah, like, Rana, I'm not gonna lie, as well, it does have some, Five more packs as tradable packs.
Yeah.
So this is great. You know, if we can pack him a blue La Liga Tots in those tradable packs, he's gonna have a lot of coins to do more guaranteed team of the season pack. But this is an untradable pack. Yeah. This is the La Liga Premium pack.
Ah yeah yeah. Those packs can be a trap, bros. I'm telling you, those packs for us, they were so. We packed a team of the season La Liga out of a 2 rare plus pack, but none of that La Liga Premium pack.
To us,
it's alright, but we can see that our boy Elias is kind of low on coins, so we want to pack him something insane.
Yeah.
So like that, his coins balance can go up, even though I don't know if he doesn't really need it, but still, you always need some coins for the SBC.
With the Fit World Cup game mode, Brothers, I'm here to tell you, your mission on FIFA needs to have loads of coins before the Fit World Cup game mode is being released. The 29th of May, Brothers, this is a huge date for FIFA fans, and as well, I heard that there's gonna be like, a huge event with some YouTubers for the World Cup game mode.
Yeah,
I'm not really sure, Brothers, about this. I think a couple big YouTubers such as Matej Gamer, Betson will group together and they will make an event for the Fit World Cup game mode. Personally, Brothers, I hate this because that will kill the app in my eyes.
I don't think it's hated. I think it's, I mean, honestly, I'm hella hyped for this event, but I think it will kind of ruin the hype of the event if we already have some footage and like some packs and everything like this. They did that for the start of FIFA 18, that was great, but then few days into FIFA 18, well, there's nothing to discover from us, like, you know, from like everybody, you know what I mean? So I think, in my opinion, it's better if we all have the game at the same time. Let us know your thoughts in the comment section. Are you guys hell of excited as us? Or if you guys are not like, I don't think that's the greatest idea from EA Sports. But nevertheless, this is a 50k pack.
Open it. I'm going to open the La Liga Tots.
No, you go open it, bro. You go open it.
I lost the battle, bros. Come on, 50k pack. This is the last chance to get a team of the season. Incredible in that.
Oh, it's not a team of the season. Is it an inform? No, it's a big boy, come on, Spanish.
Adam, Diego Lopez, 83-rated, Brothers, he's like that card that everybody packed during the year, you know what I mean?
Yeah, to be fair, he's like one of the only Spanish goalkeepers that didn't receive a team of the season card.
Oof, that's weak for 50k pack,
bro. Aurier can sell because of that player of the month, and Boni as well, jeez. Boni and Aurier can sell because of that player of the month, Zaha.
So now, bros, this is the moment we have all been waiting for, the La Liga Team of the Season player. Thank you so much once again, Elias. Yeah. We truly appreciate that, brother. Now it's time to pack you something insane. If you guys haven't liked the video, please make sure to do so if you appreciate the content.
And we're going to go back it again tomorrow, brothers, because yeah, tomorrow it's Tuesday and there's going to be another guaranteed La Liga, guaranteed Team of the Season SBC.
Liam, vamos.
As we say in Spanish, vamos.
Vamos. Come on, EA Sports. Come on. Come on, baby. Please give us something good. Come on. The flowers. Oh, my God. I love it. Come on. Oh. Only Warner Bros. You knew. Bros, I'm losing sense right now of my body. No way, bros. What happened?
I totally forgot about him. And look at this picture. Look at his dynamic face. He's like laughing out loud right now.
Oh my God. No, bros. I've never experienced
touch
that before.
Touch my heart, Lama. I swear to God, touch my heart.
I can feel it, bro. That's crazy.
He's
no.
Doing boom, 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 bro.
I mean, it does have a decent card. Don't get me wrong. This is a sick card, but...
Oh,
the flag that pops out first. Honestly, bro, if you're not in 100% like in a good health, this can really like just kill you almost, bro. That's crazy.
Wow. Nevertheless, that's a great pack, bro.
I mean, that's
Guedes. You know, that's a sad thing that he doesn't have four star skill move. But that card, honestly, brothers, if you know how to master some 3-star skill move player. To be fair, that guy can be one of the best card to use in FIFA. Nevertheless, I don't think Gonzalo Guedes gonna replace the Cristiano Ronaldo Team of the Year. I don't think that will happen for Elias. But with that being said, Elias, thank you once again for all your support. If you want to know how does Kylian Mbappe and Neymar plays in FIFA 18 Ultimate Team, then brothers, make sure to check out our player review that we have uploaded earlier on our YouTube channel. And yeah, guys, with that being said, thank you once again for all the support, and I really do appreciate all the comments that you guys have been saying lately on our videos. With that being said, brothers, my name is Vincent.
It's been your boy Liam. Let us know in the comment section who did you guys pack in the La Liga guaranteed pack. Let us know, bros. With that being said, once again, I don't know how many times we have said this, but yeah, bros, have a good rest of your day. And yeah, guys, see you tomorrow.
Au revoir.